Our mums and dads, please, if you've got little kids, try and hold them up nice and high, or make sure the kids can see through the gaps. Because kids, it is really, really hard to copy something unless you see exactly how it's done. So, is this box moving more than I think it is? What's going on there? All right. Okay, so, here we go, just gonna move this girl. Is everybody else really sweaty and nervous? Yeah. Oh, that's really good there, burning up towards my beard. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to look like I'm doing a professional thing called stalling for time, but I'm actually doing a very small and subtle prayer, and hoping this works. The other way I like to finish this trick is where I take all three objects and I set them in random locations about the ground. I take everything under my feet, I fire it out to the left, and then I lie down and take a nap. I'm not going to tell you which one I'm going for yet. I'm going to keep it a surprise! Oh, there's something smashing over there, and everyone started staring at that instead of me. That is much more interesting than this. No, do not worry, it happens to me all the time. You'll see in 5 minutes something amazing break. Alright, actually, I will be honest, madam, I can see you're filming. I'll let you be secret. The hardest part of this trick is just stop swearing in front of all the kids. Because I am shitting myself. ladies and gentlemen, can you please join in with a nice, slow hand clap all together? Going. Get a little bit louder! Get a little bit faster! You're terrible parents. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Here we go. four of the very, very last trick. I need one small volunteer. I need one tiny person to help me. Okay, can you help me? Yeah, can you come up? Take your time, no rush. Apparently, take your time, yeah. Can you stand just right there? Perfect. Can you put your arms out nice and wide? Bend your knees just a little. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to shout, ready, steady, go. I'm going to jump, you're going to catch me. Just remember, try and take all the weight in your lower back. ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask one last quick favor. I can see some of you have your phones and cameras out. If you've taken a picture or a video of this show, if you can do me a favor and find me on Instagram under Lovely on Fire and tag me in it, I would really appreciate it. Because my mum still thinks I'm in prison. Anything to let her know I'm out of my house. So, let's see. Ladies and gentlemen, this last part of the show, get ready. Are you ready? My arms wider. I'm bigger. Let's start. Ladies and gentlemen, all together. For the last time, a nice one, ready, steady, go. A little bit of heart, a little bit of gusto. Hooray! Stay! Stay! Everybody, everybody, all together! Hooray!
you put your gloves on today.
Cheers, thank you.
and it was basically the first house built on the point. Because up until then, everything was built out of stone, if it was ecclesiastical. Everything else was built out of wood, rotten door, with a straw roof on it. And what we had was rotten door and a straw roof. Everyone had an open hearth. An open hearth, accident happened. The place got set up. They were more than what there is today. It went through the city. And at various stages, large parts of the city burned down. The whole city got burned down. And what was the
Thank you. Living room at the front.
Thank you.
60 mile elevator at the back of me. That here right off of the car.
Thank you. I'm not. Thank you.
This is what you have to go through.
Yeah, same as John Neil. Why do my dogs have to give IDs?
Because they're on your company, isn't it?
Might be. which we should have been.
Yeah, we got all.
golden fleece.